Now, here's the way I play the one-man band. First, I have to...